When I think of palliative care, I think of its direct definition, which in Latin means to cloak, to comfort. We're the team. We're a team of healthcare providers that cares about your body and how it physically feels. We care about your mind and how you mentally feel. We care about your soul. We're the mind, body, soul specialty. I know it sounds really corny, but we support you along your journey in a holistic fashion. And it's not just about the patient, it's about their caregivers, their family members, their friends. And it starts hopefully early on, as early as diagnosis. And it can go past the stage where a person passes away into the bereavement stage, where we potentially provide support for caregivers as well. So I'd like to think that it's an approach that takes a person's entire holistic being in mind and their entire journey from a trajectory perspective, from diagnosis all the way to bereavement as well. And so these are some of the concepts that I work through when I'm talking about what palliative care means with patients and caregivers.